We can be sure the angels were amazing that night, heralding the birth of our Savior, and a wonder for the shepherds to behold. Mary, too, had seen an angel before. She knew the child in her was special because she had been visited by an angel before she conceived. The angel had appeared to her and said, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive and bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great, and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his father David. And he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever. And of his kingdom there will be no end." And Mary responded in obedience and faith, saying, "I am the Lord's servant. Let it be according to your word."